You should have listened to the ARC Trooper from the beginning, General.
He was right!
The Supreme Chancellor
was using
the clones to destroy the Jedi.